Hello, welcome to my first video. So this is the first time I've ever made a video, so if you have any tips for editing an iMovie, please comment them down below because I really need the help. And while you're at it, comment some video suggestions. For this video, I will be writing definitions for my math textbook to prepare for our next unit. If you're confused on why I'm skipping around instead of going in order, it's because the vocabulary sheet doesn't go in the same order as the textbook does. I am using a 0.5 Papermate ClearPoint mechanical pencil. I will link all the supplies I use in this video down below in the description. I asked you guys to ask me questions on my Instagram, so I guess I'll start answering those right now. StudyChai asks, what classes do you currently take? When did you start taking these advanced classes? I'm currently in 8th grade and I'm taking Pre-AP Algebra 1, Pre-AP Science, GT English, Pre-AP US History, Athletics, Orchestra, and Choir. The only advanced class I'm taking right now is Latin 1, and I started that around mid-January. I take them online so I can graduate high school 2 years early. Studying Koalas asked, what is your favorite subject of all time? For me, it's probably math or science, but if you want a more specific answer, probably Algebra 2 or Biology. Study.mark asked, how long do you usually study when there's an upcoming test? If I'm being honest, I don't. That sounds really bad, but I'm still in middle school, so the tests are pretty simple. MilkTea_studies asks, how long does it usually take you to take notes? I usually take notes during class, but outside of class, a page of notes takes about 10 minutes. Now I'm going back and writing in the examples from the textbook. Also from MilkTea_studies, they asked, is there a certain layout you use while taking notes? For me, it depends on what I'm taking notes over. If you guys want a video over that, I could make one about how I format my notes. Once again, for MilkTea_studies, what are your go-to supplies? To write, I usually use the Pentel Energel 0.5 needle tip inside of a Zebra Serasa body. For highlighting, the Zebra Mildliners, and the titles, a Zebra disposable brush pen. I'll link these in the description as well. Once again, if you'd like more information on this, I can make a video either saying my stationery favorites or reviewing the stationery I have. I'm now finishing up my notes by searching up the examples that aren't in the textbook. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to go like and subscribe and to check out my other social medias linked down below for more.